नमस्ते, आई एम डॉक्टर मुकेश सिंह चंदेल, ज्योति विद्यापीठ वुमेन्स यूनिवर्सिटी जयपुर, फैकल्टी ऑफ मैनेजमेंट एंड कॉमर्स, सब्जेक्ट फाइनेंशियल मैनेजमेंट। टुडे सेशन इज रोल ऑफ फाइनेंशियल मैनेजर, बीबीए सेकंड सेमेस्टर। रोल ऑफ फाइनेंशियल मैनेजर, फाइनेंशियल एक्टिविटीज ऑफ ए फर्म is one of the most important and complex activity of a firm. Therefore, in order to take care of these activities, a financial manager performs all the required financial activities. That is, financial activities of a firm is one of the most important and complex activity of a firm. Therefore, in order to take care of these activities, a financial manager performs all the requisite financial activities. A financial manager is a person who takes care of all the important financial functions of an organization. The person in charge should maintain a farsightedness in order to ensure that the funds are utilized in the most efficient manner. His action directly affect the profitability, growth and goodwill of the firms. Following are the main functions of a financial manager. First, raising of funds. There are many options of funds, that is debenture holder, preference share holder, equity share holder, retainer. First, raising of funds. In order to meet the obligations of the business, it is important to have enough cash and liquidity. A firm can raise funds by the way of equity and debt. It is the responsibility of a financial manager to decide the ratio between debt and equity. The ratio between debt and equity is a common ratio which can be used in financial management for decision making. It is a tools and techniques which can use a raw manager to decision, financial decision, operating decision and other decisions to profit maximization and wealth maximization of a company. It is important to maintain a good balance between equity and debt. A firm can raise funds by the way of equity and debt. It is the responsibility of a financial manager to decide the ratio between debt and equity. It is important to maintain a good balance between equity and debt. Second is allocation of funds. When the funds are raised through different channel, the next important function is to allocate the funds. The funds should be allocated in such a manner that are optionally used. In order to allocate funds in the best possible manner, two following point must be considered. First point is the size of the firm and its growth of capability. The allocation of funds mostly depend on the size of the firm and its growth capability. Second is status of assets, whether they are long term or short term. The financial manager check all the assets that they are long term or short term, and then a decision makes. Third is mode by which the funds are raised. These financial decisions directly and indirectly influence other managerial activities. Hence, formation of good assets, mix and proper allocation of funds is one of the most important activity. Third is profit planning. Profit planning is the most important function, most important role of a financial manager to profit maximization of a firm. Profit earning is one of the prime function of any business organization, profit earning is the important for several and substituents of any organization. Profit planning refers to proper usage of the profit generated by the firm. Profit arises due to many factors such as pricing, industry competition, state of the economy, mechanism of demand and supply. Mechanism of demand and supply depend on company's product, company's values, company's goodwill and other variables. Cost and outputs, a healthy mix of variable and fixed factors of production can lead to an increase the profitability of the firm. Fixed costs are incurred by the use of fixed factors of production such as land and machinery. In order to maintain the tandem, it is important to continuously value the depreciation cost of fixed cost of production, and opportunity cost must be calculated in order to replace those factors of production which has gone through wear and tear. If this is not noted, then fixed cost can cause hog functions in profit. Fourth is understanding capital market. Share of a company are traded on stock exchange, and there is a continuous sale and purchase of securities. Hence, a clear understanding of capital market is an important function of financial manager. When securities are traded on stock market, there involves a high amount of risk involved. Therefore, a financial manager understands and calculates the risk involved in this trading of share and debenture. It's on the description of a financial manager as to how to distribute the profit. Many investors don't like the firm distribute the profit amongst shareholders and divided instead investment in the business of its to enhance growth. The practice of the financial manager directly impact the operation of the capital market. The company has to decide, understood all the functions of financial manager. Role of financial manager for decision making. First decision is arising of fund decision. In order to meet the obligation of the business, it is an important to have enough cash and liquidity. A firm can raise fund by the way of equity and debt. It is the responsibility of a financial manager to decide the ratio between debt and equity. It is important to maintain a good balance between equity and debt. Second decision is allocation of fund decision. Once the funds are raised through different channels, the next important function is to allocate the funds. The funds should be allocated in such a manner that they are optionally used in order to allocate funds in the best possible manner. The following points must be considered. First important point is the size of the firms and its growth capability. The role of financial manager for decision making. The manager has to check the size of the firms and its growth rate. Growth rate is calculated by CAPM model. CAPM model means capital asset pricing model. Second is status of assets, whether they are long term or short term. The financial manager has to check the asset is long term or short term. If asset is long term, then capital busting technique is used. Short term, other technique is used. Mode by which the funds are raised. Financial manager has to take the company's fundraise techniques, that is equity funds, preference share fund, reserve and surplus. These financial decisions directly and indirectly influence other managerial activities. Hence, formation of good assets, mix and proper allocation of funds is one of the most important activities. Next decision is profit planning decision. Profit planning decision is a most important decision. Profit earning is one of the prime functions of any business organization. Profit earning is important for several and subsequent of any organization. Profit planning refers to proper usage of the profit generated by the firm. Profit arise due to many factors as a pricing, industry competition, state of the economy, mechanism of demand and supply, cost and outputs. The healthy mix of variables and fixed factors of production can lead to an increase in profitability of the firm. Fixed costs are incurred by the use of fixed factors of production such as land, machinery. In order to maintain the tandem, it is important to continuously value the depreciation cost of the fixed cost of production, and opportunity cost must be calculated in order to replace those factors of production which has gone through wear and tear. If this is not noted, then these fixed costs can cause hug functions in profit. Fourth decision is understanding capital market. The role of financial manager is important for capital market. Shares of a company are traded on a stock exchange. There is a continuous sale and purchase of securities. Hence, a clear understanding of capital is important functions in financial manager. When securities are traded in a stock market, there have a amount of risk involved. There are a financial manager understand and calculate the risk involved in the trading of shares and debentures. It's on the description of a financial manager as to how to distribute the profits. Many investors do not like the firm distribute the profit amongst shareholder dividend. Instead, investment in the business itself to enhance growth. The practices of a financial manager directly impact the operations in the capital market. Last decision is wealth maximization. Wealth maximization is the important decision of a role of a financial manager for business organization. It is a wealth maximization for shareholders like equity share, like preference share. Profit arise due to many factors such as EPS, earning per share, dividend per share, reserve and surplus, and mechanism of demand and supply, cost and output, a healthy mix of variable, fixed factors of a production can lead an increase in profitability of the firm. Fixed costs are increased by the use of fixed factors of production such as land, machinery. In order to maintain a tandem, it is important to continuously value the depreciation cost of the fixed cost of production, and opportunity cost must be calculated in order to replace those factors of production which has gone through which has gone through wear and tear, if this is not noted, then fixed cost can cause high fluctuation in profit. Thank you.